We hit it with some of the salt and pepper, garlic powder, getting ready to put them on that Traeger, smoke them on about 265 for about 20 minutes, 30 minutes, and then hit them in that cast iron with some butter. I promise you that these are some delicious steaks. Want to see me cut them open?